You know what I think about when I think about you? I think about kissing you. When we used to just spend the whole afternoon just lying in bed, kissing.
I think I've kissed you when I wasn't out of it.
Give it a go. That was okay.
Little Fish is an Australian drama love story that I was just very lucky to be involved in, you know, in playing opposite someone like a Cate Blanchett, and there's many other talented actors in there, Sam Neill and Hugo Weaving, and end up winning many awards. But I'm very proud of that film because, to my knowledge, it's the best representation of our culture, Vietnamese culture, in a very non-stereotypical way and in a very humane way, very real way, which is rare to see in Hollywood movies or mainstream movies, certainly. Come and see it. It's an unusual love story, but it has very strong Vietnamese culture in the film.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Hard at work?
Something like that.
Anh muốn muốn gì DVD không?
Cũng được.
Here's a membership form. Just need 3 forms of ID.
Có ăn gì chưa?
Yeah.
Last night was, it's weird.
Well, you know what Mum's like.
So, what do you do when you're not working?
Well, I don't go out. You know, I don't do that very much.
What do you do?
I swim, I work, I go home, I sleep.
Sounds like you got it all sorted.
Yeah, I have, thanks.
Well, have a good life.
Yeah, you too.
I will. And if I need a DVD, I know where to go.
That's right. Hey, do you want to fill out the form?
No. No, I don't.
Well, you can't borrow anything from the shop then, can you?
Kính thưa quý vị và các bạn, cuốn phim Little Fish, theo Christine được nhớ, đã được trình chiếu trong đêm chính của Đại hội Điện ảnh Việt Nam Quốc tế trong năm nay. Little Fish, as I remember, was the spotlight night of this year's Vietnamese International Film Festival, in short, VIFF. And I had guessed that this festival must mean something great to Dustin. So that was the following question. how he felt about Viv.
Yes, I think Viv, you know, Đại hội điện ảnh Việt Nam is rất là quan trọng là tại vì Vietnamese filmmakers, đạo diễn Việt Nam hay là mấy người diễn viên, mấy người làm phim không có một cái chỗ nào để họ show film, you know, they don't have a venue to promote their movies. Mm-hmm. And Viv, and in Eulogy, Viv is the only one I think of its kind that promote Vietnamese filmmakers. And I think it's very, very important to support it in the community, because I think art and culture is a very important part. Art is a very important part in culture. Mm-hmm. And film certainly is a very powerful media. So I think Isa and her staff, you know, is doing really good things about that. But it needs this community support. Mm-hmm. So that's why I'm more happy to support it in any way I can, you know, và ủng hộ. And I think mấy người Việt Nam thì doesn't thấy cái vụ mà nghệ thuật không có quan trọng nhiều, ít cái chuyện ủng hộ của nghệ thuật trong cái culture của Việt Nam thì hơi yếu. I don't know why that is, you know, không biết tại sao, nhưng mà cái culture của người Việt của mình, họ không có nghĩ là nghệ thuật hay là art là quan trọng, for the most part.
We've got what? Friday, Saturday, Sunday. You might be able to get near it if you had like 10 or more. I could put it into some offshore markets. I'd make more than this in a shorter time. People make thousands, millions all over the world this way every day. It's not easy, but it can be done.
How do you feel about that?
I don't know. First of all, you shouldn't believe everything you read, especially on the internet. You know, it's they're probably referring to, obviously, you know, 21 Jump Street. Yes. And all that. But I think it was wonderful that, you know, at that time there was a show that had a positive Asian role model. You know, obviously I was lucky enough that I was involved in it, but it could have been anybody else. So I don't really, you know, I try not to take the heartthrob thing very seriously, because, you know, it's just, it's nice, you know, but it's not that important, because heartthrob is such a silly word. A picture like this heart just going like that. I don't know. Nothing flattering about that.
Well,
Charlie Nguyen, yeah. Đạo diễn Charlie Nguyen is one of my favorite. Doesn't nghĩ là Charlie, cái cách làm ăn của Charlie, he's very calm and bình tĩnh, rất là bình tĩnh and rất là thông minh. Anh đó là một người đạo diễn hay là tại sao? Là tại vì ảnh he listens to people around him, you know, and he gets a lot of ideas from people. Nhiều khi có người đạo diễn thôi nghĩ là mình là người đạo diễn, cái gì mình cũng biết, cái gì mình cũng hay hơn người khác. Thành ra không có cái cho một cái không khí cho đoàn phim họ khai thác với mình. Là cái đó là rất nguy hiểm. Có nhiều người đạo diễn làm ăn như vậy thì Dustin thấy cái phim không có được hay. You know, you're not maximizing the talent that are around you because you don't trust them. I mean, it's ironic because you hire these people to work with you, but yet you don't let them contribute what they're good at, and I think that's very dangerous. And Charlie is one of those rare directors that he knows what his strengths are and what his weaknesses are, and he knows how to work with actors, which is very important. Acting in Vietnamese was very difficult because my Vietnamese is okay. But for instance, you know, dòng máu anh hùng, cái lịch sử 1920 mấy cái đó, thành ra cái tiếng Việt lúc đó nó khác như tiếng Việt bây giờ, you know, cái nhiều cái văn chương rất là cao, mấy cái chữ rất là cao. It's kind of like Shakespeare English. So you have to kind of look up a lot of words you don't understand, and then you have to make that your own. And so it's a lot of work, but it's fun. It's fun, but it's difficult. But it helps that I already speak the language. You know, has a basic understanding of the language. It's a lot harder if you had to act like in Chinese or Japanese. You know, it's almost impossible. It was a fun role. It wasn't hard. I mean, it's hard work. But it was a lot of fun, you know. It was my first experience filmmaking in Vietnam, and you know, it was like a family afterward. You know, anh em, gia đình, you know, you work together for 4 months, and you travel together. You know, mm-hmm. We went to all these different villages, and so after a while, you feel like you're part of this big family, and. So the role wasn't hard at all. I mean, I loved it. It was my first time I get to play a villain.